Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I had a subscriber ask about some of the gas pumps and that sort of thing that they have around here. So I thought I'd look at some of the memorabilia that they have over here next to their gift shop. And you can see, nice little soapbox car there. And here's a classic Red Crown gas pump. Look at that. Very cool. Red Crown gas in here. And let's see here. Here's a old classic vending machine. Stoner Univender. But pretty cool. I got candy and stuff in there. Pretty neat looking machine. You can see there's a couple Cushman scooters here. Very cool. And we got some pedal cars. There's an antique Cracker Jack machine. Here's a Gilmore machine. I always liked that design. Very cool. Over with Gilmore. This is a restored original. Very cool. That really stands out in that red and yellow too. Very neat. And here's another vintage candy machine. Much like the other one. Fresh candy. Kind of cool. Here's an old London double-decker bus toy. Kind of cool. And nice old, you know, like Buddy L style toys up here. Very cool. And here's a Phillips 66 pump. Made by Wayne. It's a cool looking pump. And they got an old barber pole here. Very cool. Comes with the barber chair as well. I'll show you that here in a second. There's the old vintage barber chair. These are becoming really popular. People like to put these in their living room. Just something interesting, you know. And you can see they have an old soda fountain set up here. Very cool. And here's a Coke machine. And it's all original. It hasn't been restored. Very cool. And another antique soda fountain. I love these old Coke machines. I actually prefer them when they're not restored, like this. They got a little bit of wear on them. At least you can tell they've got age to them. Very cool. Very cool. That's obviously, this is what they call White Crown gasoline. Standard Oil. There's another White Crown machine here. These look really good in the garage though, you know. We got some old lamp posts and stuff. And there's one more set of pumps over here we'll go take a look at. From Mobile. Yeah.
Very cool. It's got the whole island set up.
Yes.
This is probably the gem of the collection here because you can get the entire island. Very cool. And of course, it's decorated on both sides. This one even has like a little light stand with it and everything. Very cool.
Alright guys, I just thought you'd like a look at some of those gas pumps and everything. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.